Simmakers develops science-intensive software for computer-aided engineering. In other words, complex systems for computer modeling of physical and technological processes. The full in-house development of this software at Simmakers involves dividing our operations into three main areas of research. One, the creation of complex mathematical models that describe specific physical and technological processes. Two, parallelization of these mathematical algorithms to reduce computer processing times. And three, 3D visualization of large geometries consisting of several million polygons. For many worldwide IT companies, each of these areas is considered separately as the main areas of their specialization. During software development process, we combine these areas of focus. Given our broad understanding of the different processes involved at both the physical and mathematical levels, we are often called upon by clients to provide specialized consultation services and lend our expertise to resolve computer modeling and simulation issues. A few words about our company and our developers. The type of software we develop is quite sophisticated, so what is the qualification of our developers? Generally, our developers are the winners of international programming and mathematics awards. Over time, these specialists have obtained PhD degrees, presidential scholarships, etc. We have been developing science-intensive software for more than a decade, and we have published more than 60 articles in Russian and international scientific journals. One of our latest articles was purely mathematical and was published in the peer-reviewed American journal, Applied and Computational Mathematics. In this article, we thoroughly describe our technology on mathematical language. Simmakers has developed and released 5 certified software packages for numerical modeling. We talked here at this conference last year, so I will briefly describe our strategic scientific achievements in 2013. We entered into partnership with NVIDIA, who gave their presentation earlier. Later on, I will talk about Simmakers' cooperation with NVIDIA. Last year, we also began cooperating with universities and institutes, including the Skolkovo Institute of Science and Technology, University of California in Los Angeles, which is ranked in the top 10 technical universities in the world, and most importantly, MIT, Massachusetts Institute of Technology. I think everyone knows that it has been the leader for the last 10 years in all technical disciplines. This university is ranked number 1 in the world. Last year, we initiated the process of entry into the Skolkovo Innovation Center. It is common knowledge that there are many resident companies at Skolkovo, and there is nothing particularly significant about this. We are very proud, however, of the results we obtained during the procedure for obtaining residential status at Skolkovo. We had to submit an innovative project which an expert committee of highly skilled international professionals from the leading universities and the heads of large scientific companies then evaluated. The numerical simulation technology that we use in our software accumulated 47 out of 48 possible points, and this is a remarkably high score. And one more piece of news. President Obama honored our colleague, Dr. Yuri Spritz, with the Presidential Early Career Award for scientists and engineers. It is the highest honor bestowed by the U.S. government on science and engineering professionals. This is what we achieved last year with respect to our scientific endeavors. Now, a few words about cooperation with NVIDIA. We are collaborating with them in the field of computational parallelization and visualization. We are also testing our latest mathematical algorithms on the newest Tesla video adapters. Last time we tested K20, now they are releasing the K40 graphics accelerator. What is the essence of this cooperation? The essence is that the hardware was produced, but it is not on sale now. We are testing our software and our algorithms on the latest hardware. When the hardware is launched, our software will be fully adapted to it, so our software will allow users to work on state-of-the-art video accelerators. This does not occur in larger companies which produce similar software because of their inertia. In large companies with hundreds and thousands of employees, it is impossible to quickly adapt the software for such accelerators. You can visit the NVIDIA website and read about our latest achievements and our Frost 3D software. The website is www.nvidia.ru.